National Higher Education Fund Corporation borrowers from M40 households will now be eligible to receive a laptop each, expanded from the B40 group previously. Prime Minister Datuk Seri Ismail Sabri Yaakob, in announcing this, said this was among steps taken by the government to ease the burden of undergraduates. He said due to the rising cost of living, the Jualan Malaysia sale will be held in universities from October when they return from semester break.